This is his display ground. Here, too, the forest floor has been cleared and the saplings stripped of their leaves. He's dressed entirely in black, except for that white disc on his forehead, though there is an iridescent patch on his chest that he can reveal when he wants to. And he does have those six black pennants on his head. But he dazzles his mates not so much with his costume as with his choreography. And that being so, he is particularly keen on clearing his stage of anything that might trip up a dancer. Now he's miming, going through the motions of clearing away leaves, even though there aren't any. The stage is now absolutely immaculate. And here's another of those juveniles who come to the arenas of their elders and betters to practice. Amazing. But how sad that none of the girls are here to watch. The master is back. And the audience is assembling. He is going to show how it should be done. First, the warm-up, ritualized runs across the stage. A little more mimed leaf-clearing. Mounting excitement in the dress circle. And now the performance begins.